No, ogres, not bad. Not bad, could be worse. Let's get some fucking ogre action. Got a blood wiser, babe. Check his team stats. I should have done, yeah. Should have done, but it's all good, isn't it? Being subscribed should mean no ads, Backyard Dodo. Being subscribed absolutely should mean no ads. I have not changed that. I will investigate. I'll investigate that in future for you. Backyard dog, I definitely don't want my subs to get out of it, yeah, for sure. Yeah, best puzzle matchup, not for teams that. Oh, he's only got four ogres! Party time! Why has he only got four ogres? What on earth? What game is he playing? What game is he playing where he only has four ogres? I cares, I would get a lot less SPP than I'm gonna get. Simon Spank. This is alright, isn't it? Now he's got a block ogre. What a badass! Sage dying an ogre. Three rerolls. Good for him. Now I need to unmute him. Hello. Because he doesn't have dark elves. Wow, 2-1-11 with dark elves. That's incredible, isn't it? Until the ogres kill all the elves. He's only got four, though. He hasn't got six. He's only got four. Wish I'd taken tackle on the witch elf now. Witch elf, Wardancer. Wardancer could have done with. I was thinking, should I go tackle or strip? And I thought, let's go strip because it's low TV. I mean, I guess I can strip the ogre if an ogre gets it. So it's not terrible. Hello, Skuro. Yeah, started a couple of hours ago. Lost some games and then won a game. Hey, good job. He's got the rerolls. Making two dice blocks. Two dice blocks with ogres, man. Bad news. No one really needs his reroll. Oh, then that was the block. Oh, dirty boy. Dirty boy getting the block after that. I probably should have gone Lizards, because who the fuck wants to play Lizards? They're a pretty good team for the start of the ladder, aren't they, Lizards? Holy shit. I'm not mean. I'm not mean at all. What a horrible thing to say. How dare you? Hasn't happened yet, Roy Shanigans. Don't count your chickens before they're hatched. I'd have the subtitles on, because I haven't turned them off, little bars, but also it was on during the World Cup for, to see when it's sunny, because I never, ever, ever look at that. Or heat or whatever. Well, heat you notice, but I never notice really sunny. Oh yeah, there's no dodge here, is there? Glorious! No, I won't give in, I won't give in till I'm victorious! Glorious! And I will defend, I will defend! Glorious, thank you very much, Army91VHA. Welcome to Team Fantastic. Thank you very much. Hey. Oi. No, no, double one. What a cunt. What an idiot. No, they weren't double skulls, Rogue Shenanigans. They were good. You might make a big foul. You might need 3-assist foul. That seems like something you could do. Subtitles off. What can I do it from here? Maybe. Right, there you go. Good. Good. What can he even do? How does he even vaguely protect the ball? He just can't, can he? He's got the ball in a strength one that he can't protect it in the least. It's bad times for him, isn't it? Bad times. I haven't played Blitzball. I thought I wouldn't like it much. Hello, backdoor Billy. Is his plan. Hand off to the block, Ogre. Hand off to him, then lob him. He's moved all his ogres. Just do that. It was his plan. I should have realised. Oh, he can punch him. Disappointing, wasn't it? I want to 3-dice him, don't I? Not 2-dice him. Ah, I think it was 2-dice. Might go for the scatter here. He doesn't. No. Right, a bit more dice, isn't it? A bit more dice here. But bit more dice, but I can use a reroll. Oh, I've only got 2. God, I can't use a reroll then. Fuck it. Give the ball to the ogre. That was a better idea. That was a better idea than scoring, wasn't it? That was a better idea than just fucking scoring. Give the ball to his best player. Good shout. Good shout, that one. I only got 2 rerolls though, I can't afford them to pick up.
Cunt!
Ouch. Because I didn't have dodge on the dodge out afterwards. And I've only got 2 rerolls. And I didn't know it was going to go to the singular worst result possible. Maybe I should have re-rolled it. I mean, I didn't know that was going to happen. Paid the fucking price for not re-rolling, didn't it? No level for you this game, for sure. That could have been good because you've been screened. And I would have leveled him up. Yeah, that's true. Desmond and Chester. Yeah, the strip ball's looking all right now. Yeah, it's cool, yeah. Not that it really matters because I've got the fucking uphill him anyway, haven't I? Go on then, 3 dice in. Should have followed him away, didn't it? Of course it's the one with block as well. to be the one with block, didn't it? It couldn't be one of the others. No, man. No, it's when they're on 5, I think it's good to get them to 6. Gives you more blockers, doesn't it? Must not have watched the gym guide on how to play Ogres, seeing as he's got 4 and not 6. He's on 0 rerolls, though, at least. He's on 0 rerolls already. Yeah, trip war dances. Yeah. That's true. That was a good bonnet, though. Start with 6 cataclysm. 6 no rerolls. If you want to use rerolls, play a good team. Oh shit. Oh well, only KO. No, but it is the stripper. Fucked. Oh god. No. Oh no. What a fucking, what a half this is. No, he didn't get away from the dancer. That was a smart move, wasn't it? Hello, Roar Rimbo. I am indeed back. Yeah, that's true. I did lose 2 stone, in fact, already. Mostly due to being ill. Almost lost my life, yeah. Could have done. Could have died. But didn't. The silver lining to death would be not having to play Blood Bowl anymore. It'd be alright, wouldn't it, dying, really? Dying would be alright, because you wouldn't be there to fucking complain about it. So, I wasn't that bothered about it. I thought if it happens, I'm not going to be the one who suffers, am I? Oh, shit. Thanks, Wolverine. I'm not going to get the ball off this fucker, am I? Well, I guess I can, like, elf screen. Yeah, I guess for something. I guess. The stripper is out. Yeah, I nearly apoed him, but I thought, let's be sensible. Stripper got KO'd. Good. Seems like a standard night out. I can't let him score, can I? No, DJ Raz, definitely not. Definitely not. Don't know where he goes. Get back here again. What's this? Oh, you dirty Dino. That's not bad. That's not like Fash. It wasn't like the fascism. It is possible, yeah. Yeah, I've had that happen on him. Fumble. Roll the one. Get in the way a little bit. Hard, you can hardly call this a defence, can you? But at least they're on the right side now. Didn't power me blodger. Yeah, I had that on from. Wrong headed. I get two dice out of here, can't I? Looks like it. Two turns left. Good. Fucking war dancers. There's not a lot of hope for Ogres, is there? I mean, like, he had the most hope there, but it was his fault by just making a terrible non-cage, wasn't it? If he'd been one square further back, I couldn't have got any assists. But he just misplayed. If he hadn't misplayed, he'd have been alright. So that wasn't really dances, that was the Ogre player's stupidity. That was the thing. Oh, fucking hell. Ah. had to be an AV break, didn't it? And not an AV break, he could have been a scoring threat. But he's got a GFI, hasn't he? Otherwise, he can't get in the way. Sad times. Coming all the way to there. If I push him to here, it's just the same. If I push him to there, it can make a minus one, so it's better to not blitz. Double one. I did, yes, jelly deals, I did. But misplayed in the final.
For fuck's sake, Tawny! Stop being shit!
Bit unlucky that, wasn't it? Cause if he'd sidestepped to the right square and if I failed to knock him over and he sidestepped to the right square, it'd been a 3+2+2+. I guess there's a good chance of me getting a bolt down or a power. But I guess I should have blitzed him. Could have blitzed him. Dodges were better. Brick 1-8, 1-2-8. Dodges were 2+. So the dodges were easy. But and if he sidestep the right square, it would have been a harder dodge. But I don't know, maybe I should have blitzed. I just found the catch. Jim foul. Glorious. Thank you very much, Saramal. Welcome. Welcome once again to Team Fantastic. Thank you very much. Glad you're enjoying me being tortured at Blood Bowl. There's only got 8 players left now. I've got 8 as well. That was a terrible half, wasn't it? 0-0. The Orcs went terribly. The Wood Elves won their first game. And now they should win their second game, shouldn't they, against Ogres, but aren't winning yet. Is that a TT tournament, is it? Simon Spanker. He's put his men on the line to die, which is an interesting strategy, Cotton. Oh, you mean his team? Maybe he made a team for it and he wanted to test the build. for some reason, maybe he thought having rerolls is better than more ogres, but he's wrong. I am playing Rebel, yes, DJ Rise, I've signed up to Rebel with my 7 strength 4 Chaos team. Yeah, maybe DJ Rats, maybe. Maybe. He's got doubles on his ogre there, hasn't he? I don't know why he's got 4 ogres though. That's awful, isn't it? It's really awful. He has accepted the catcher bait. Is he going to GFI to trap him? No, he's talking to me. Oh, thanks, Elva. Oh, he's re-rolled it for some reason. I'm sure he knows why. Oh, that was good. Good old Jim not being able to beat up fucking stuff. Oh, Jumpy Jim, thanks for the host.
Jumpy Jim. He's a badass.
That's why I never fucking do passes and shit. Now in Wood are all the two there, for sure.
That's his secret.
Shit, a snotling. Pretty annoying. Will he go for the bounce? Might do, mightn't he? Not every kickoff Astro Tar, he's not always looking. Yeah, I thought he, I mean, I thought he should, but whether he would or not, Jelly, is a different question. Been playing Blood Bowl. Everything was going great. Honestly, Jumpy Jim, everything was going great. I thought, I'm ready to start streaming again. I'm feeling great, physically, mentally, ready. And then, instantly, the first game, I was just like, gotta play fucking Blood Bowl. I'm not even winning against Ogres, the fuck is this? Oh dear me. He followed for some reason. Oh. He makes the dodge. Fuck off. He already is spanking my ass. Never mind, don't you? Right, let's get him back. Let's punch this guy. No, that was good. Yeah, I cheated enough to do a pick up. Yeah. I didn't want to risk the 2 plus there. Does his reroll this lad, doesn't he? Only kill 3. Not that proud. Shed BB. I mean, he's got two snotlings. Two snotlings is enough, to be fair. Catch him if he throws him and doesn't score. It's not all very small. Yeah, level for that catcher is alright, isn't it? Nice VP device. Yeah, I should have thought that. 2-2. Yeah, I could have had a 0 on. Oh well. Idiotic mistake. Wow, he loves the rerolls. Johnny Corpse Finder. He hangs corpses. Perfect kick as well with 2 snotlings. He's randomly got a chance of the touchdown. Good KO. Yeah, it's not that terrible, but still. Still terrible though, isn't it? Fail the pickup. No perms. And there's a chance of him scoring, isn't there? Because he's moving there. A chance of him scoring. Yeah, one. Maybe I should have saved the reroll for the next turn. But I really wanted to make it and then dodge away. This is versus two vamps. Good luck, Sean. You'll need it, I hear. I hear two vamps is the best sound on player team. A life grenade. not the biggest lol I've ever made in my life, but it was enough to be alive. Two lamps, man. More profoundly. Ah, it's not disgusting. Movement's the least disgusting, isn't it? Strength or agility is a lot more disgusting than movement. That's just a badly hurt. So. Could use an app on a perm here. Yeah, fair enough. Even rookie war dancers are disgusting. That's a good kick, wasn't it? More one turn than that. Might even be able to long bomb it. AV 9 war dancer wouldn't even be bad, would it? 9, 8, 5, 8, 3, 3, 9, 8, 3, 4, 9. I was trying to go 9559. That's what I made when I made my ultimate players. They were 9559. You could make that with a dancer, couldn't you? Plus movement, plus 2 strength, plus 1 edge, plus 2 AV. You could make that. You could make a 9559 war dancer, which would be pretty good. I guess a 10558 dancer would be better, but it'd still be good. Hello, Von Grunk. That's 60k, brilliant. And he got the MVP, so he's up to 16. Oh, no, he's not. He's up to 11. That was the other one. That's on my head. Fuck. There you go. Outbashed Ogres. Unbelievable. 2-0 trying to get the win card. Oh, I wouldn't go that far. The shed BB gets his level. Oh, movement. Well, that's alright, isn't it? Don't mind that. Pretty bloaty. Pretty bloaty and 10k short of the reroll, but yeah, I do see the trend. That's good, isn't it? The shed has got movement 9 and sprint. That's pretty good. So yeah, not bad. All right. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and stay fantastic.